What's up, guys? Skull Garvin's here, and today we're going to do a duplication glitch. So, this is legit, guys. This is no hacks or anything like that. I don't even know how to hack, so. Let's go in a world. Now, you want to go in a world that isn't really laggy. Like, you built like so much on it, because then your Xbox may freeze when we're doing the duplication glitch. So I would suggest going on a new world and doing this, and bring a chest or something. So I'm going to bring, what should I duplicate? Let's see. I'll be right back with you guys once I find out which stuff I want to duplicate. Alright, so I found a few items I want to duplicate. So I already duplicated these red wings earlier.
What's up, guys? So before the video continues, make sure to go on the channel and you can click on any video that you enjoy. And make sure to hit that subscribe button down below and the bell notifications button to be notified of any future videos. Now let's get back to the video.
So I'm going to duplicate crab statue because you need two for a actual crab engine. And I need this to do the bunny engine. And gold because I'm Gold Garvin's, that's why. And just to throw in here, I'm going to duplicate a duck. Because ducks are amazing. All right, it's now time to go to the other world and duplicate, so here we go. So let's exit and save. So here we go, we're in this little house, and we're going to duplicate in this chest right here. Oops. Let me place that back down. Okay. So what you want to do is you want to get your player on, your second player that's going to duplicate it. So this is Player Slime's account. He'll be in the description below his YouTube channel. Here we go. We're going to do the glitch. So, like I said, this is going to be legit. So as you can see, there's the crab statue up here, the vile powder, gold bars, and a duck. So let's get a duck right here. And we need to put all this stuff in here. Alright. So, here we go. Let's do this. Alright, so you need to make sure your second player that's going to be doing the duplicating, is on autosave off, so you have to go on help and options, settings, and then autosave has to be off for the other player. Alright, so yeah, let's do this. We have the items in here, and we have none of the items in our inventories. And here we go. So the player that's going to be doing the duplicating has to have the items in their inventory, so put the items in here. So what you want to do is you want to save the game. Oops, not that. Save the game.
If your game freezes at this time, you cannot do the glitch.
You can try again, but it might not work. Then put the items back in. Like, if it freezes, I would try doing it on a different world. And then you have to exit without saving. After you put it in the chest, as you can see. So you have to exit without saving. Alright, and then you come back into the world. And as you can see, I have the items in my inventory right here. And yeah, so we have the items right here. And let's check in here. And we have the items in here also. So let's get these, put them in here. And there we go. We have duplicated our items. Alright everyone, so I hope this video helped you out, and yeah, so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and see you guys later. Bye guys.